What a beautiful dua. So my brothers and sisters, when you call out to Allah regarding your hereafter, when you supplicate to Allah, it is a sign that you are remembering Allah. Allah made you and I in need. As I said right at the beginning, if Allah wanted, we wouldn't have had this need. But Allah wanted you and I to acknowledge that He is the owner of the solution. This is why I say, oh Allah, grant me happiness. Oh, that itself is such a powerful statement, because I'm acknowledging Allah is the owner of happiness. Oh Allah, help me, open my doors, grant me goodness. Wow, what a great remembrance of Allah that is, because it's acknowledging Allah has what you want. I would never ask you for £100 if I thought you didn't have it.